station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Sandra Jones. After completing a quick Soyuz relocation trip, the crew is back aboard the International Space Station, completing science investigations and maintenance. On Friday, March 19th, the Expedition 64 crew members who arrived to the space station in October hopped into their Soyuz vehicle, which was docked to the Earth-facing port of the Rosviet module. The crew wasn't preparing to return home to Earth just yet, though. Instead, they were relocating their Soyuz MS-17 vehicle to the space-facing Poisk module in order to make room for the April arrival of another Soyuz vehicle designated MS-18. Russian officials want the Soyuz MS-18 mission to dock with the Rosviet module and not Poisk to allow cosmonauts to use Poisk for a spacewalk later this year to help prepare for the arrival of a new Russian laboratory module. Therefore, a relocation was required. Back on Earth, the crew that will fly to the station aboard the MS-18 vehicle are busy preparing for their upcoming launch. NASA astronaut Mark Vandehei and Russian cosmonauts Oleg Novitsky and Pyotr Dobrov of the Russian space agency Roscosmos are scheduled to launch Friday, April 9th from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan. They've been completing final crew trainings at the Yuri Gagarin Cosmonaut Training Center in Russia in preparation for their upcoming spaceflight. 7th through 12th grade students, here's your chance to design an experiment that could fly to station next year. The Genes in Space Challenge is accepting submissions from students to design a DNA experiment that addresses challenges in space travel and deep exploration. Applications are due April 12th, and the winning submission will travel to the Kennedy Space Center in Florida to see their experiment launch to space. And that's Space to Ground for this week. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next week.